Hi friends, welcome back. I wanted to try something different in this video. I love watercolors and I wanted to mix it with embroidery. Some of the materials that I'll be using are canvas fabric, Winsor & Newton watercolors, and my favorite watercolor brush. I have the links for all the materials that I'll be using in the description box below. I had this idea of creating a simple background by adding watercolors to the canvas fabric, and since this is my first time doing this, I'll be using two colors for the background. And now that it's dry, I'm going to draw my design on the fabric and begin embroidery. Please enjoy the rest of the video and I'll be back at the end to share my thoughts. Thank you. I really like taking two of my favorite art styles and mixing them together. I definitely want to try this again on future projects. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Please make sure to like and subscribe so you don't miss out on future videos that I upload every week. And for more ideas, watch this next video. I really think you guys will like it. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.